We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's...
Getting a little frustrated with this platforming.
...of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Terrible. Should have enough grenades to attempt the rocket boost thing.
Engine room located. We're here.
Please pick up the health pack.
The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the counter. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo.
Who's shooting me at the needler?
Reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust valves. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive. Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot.
I'm not gonna do it.
We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosion.
I would rather do it with two frags, and also my health is not at a good point. I'm dead. Oh, rude. I don't think this can record. It's pretty bad.
The pillar of Autumn's engines are going critical, Bowhammer. Request immediate extraction.
I would need perfect driving again. Possible now.
We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows.
At least I don't think it's possible. You never know. Maybe I get like some super ridiculous barrels. Wait, 304.
This is where Fauxhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo.
Echo 419. She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Maybe. Yeah, we did it. So there's a... I think it was a 45, it looked like.
We're cutting it close.
We'll have to retime it, but it looked like a 45. Yes, yeah, Sloth, I've gotten two 47s, like, finished, and then I blew a 44 pace run. I blew a really good run. I don't know what the pace would have been, but it died at elevator.
So. We had to do for Earth. An entire
the one that gets through is the one that has atrocious platforming, really bad reactors. It's kind of sad. But hey, we did it. What I'm saying is,
down, 18 wheels rolling. Are we going to do what they say can't be done?
Man, I don't know. Maybe I'll do more runs. Like, it's such a grind. All right.